sabi namin, we start with 100 public schools and then 20 private schools. Pero Jovi at Chiki, mayroon tayong mga conditions. One, kailan pumayag ang local government na we will be holding face-to-face because they'll have to take all the necessary precautions and protection for the children. Asa, pupunta kami tayo sa bahay nila. Secondly, kailangan may written consent ang parents na pumapayag sila kasi hindi naman lahat na parents excited na mag-face-to-face yung kanilang mga anak. Thirdly, kailangan yung facilities namin, tinitingnan namin kung kaya ng facilities ng isang eskwelahan, halimbawa, na mag-face-to-face in terms of space, in terms of availability of water, distance to health stations, mga ganong klaseng considerations. And also, gusto natin na yung mga nagsusupply ng mga pangangailangan ng mga bata, kailangan din na sila, compliant sila. Transportation, halimbawa, we know that it's what one can get infected sa public transportation, and so precautions have to be taken. And then yung mga canteens, mga supplies nila, lahat-lahat. So extra careful tayo because children are concerned.